That was Lee Trip Production. 'Cause the crowd said it's so damn.